Association join in welcoming parents and families of students to the campus. On the west side of the field, University President William H. Cunningham and the outgoing Dads Association President, Dr. Wallace Lowry Jr. of Temple, congratulate the new president of the Dads Association with the traditional cowboy hat and silver spurs. The 1990-91 officers are President Dr. D.W. Williams of Waxahachie, Vice President Hugo Aller of Austin, Joseph Baird Jr. of Atlanta, Georgia, Ronald Bandy of Houston, Louis Brazelton III of Houston, Stephen Butter of Longview, J. Colley Cowden of Austin, Herbert Crook of Austin, Pat Dyer of Houston, Stanley Faulkner of Denton. Alma mater.